school rules won't cut it anymore at some local fraternities and sororities.
Well, after past problems with binge drinking here recently, Miami University students have now come up with their own rules that they hope are going to change the university's reputation. News 6's John London explains.
Well, you know, Miami got quite a nationwide black eye to its reputation last spring, and as the second day of classes now comes to a close, it's the students themselves who are trying to heal the blow to Greek life reputation. Miami students say they weren't about to sit on their hands and let the party problems fester. Senior Drew Sturdivant, for one, he acknowledges the sobering stain of last spring when Miami stumbled straight into a Girls Gone Wild image. Those sorority formals that got way out of hand at Lake Lindsay Lodge and elsewhere, like downtown Cincinnati's revered Freedom Center. It was time for some quick peer review.
We benchmark these from model universities across the nation, University of Southern California, Michigan, University of Florida.
The new rules now in place are student-driven. For every off-campus event with booze, there must be one without. Someone must be designated to monitor behavior. Two security officers will be hired by the chapter for every off-campus party, straight out of Auburn's playbook. The senior who heads the Panhellenic Association on campus tells me she was disappointed by the problems this past spring, energized by the significance of the summer-long repair job.
This is what Miami's about, you know, engaging students and letting students be leaders.
Many campuses across America are struggling with binge drinking and over-the-top partying. Miami stepped up efforts to try to get control of it these past few months. Administrators now sensing a tone here that reinforces core values to fraternity and sorority students.
We intend to review it constantly and make sure that it's working and that it really is doing the things that we want it to do.
Before this first week of the new school year is out, the university itself will weigh in with its own changes, principally on discipline, but Miami overall is pleased with the steps that student leadership has taken. In Oxford, John London, News 5.